In the next few minutes, we will show you how easy it is to install your Bosch Smart Home wall switch for smart actuators. With the wall switch for smart actuators, you can install your Bosch Smart Home actuators even more compactly in your flush-mounted box. For installation, you need Bosch Smart Home wall switch, cables, frame holder, rocker and frame, Bosch Smart Home actuator, and tools. When do I need the wall switch? You need the wall switch if your in-wall socket is less than 55 mm and more than 35 mm deep, or if there is little free space in your in-wall socket due to cables. Turn off the power before installation. Please note that the wall switch must be installed by an authorized electrician. Insert the desired actuator into the holder on the back of the wall switch. You will find the appropriate wiring diagram in the operating instructions under the installation chapter. Here you can see the Bosch Smart Home light and shutter control too as an example. Use the supplied cables to wire the desired actuator to the wall switch. The insulation of these cables has already been cut to make it easier for you to strip them. The brown cable is intended for the phase connection L. The red cables are for S1 and S2. Note the different stripping lengths: 10 mm for the connection to the wall switch and 6 mm for the connection to the actuator. Connect the wall switch to the actuator. And to the power supply according to the circuit diagram. Now insert the fully wired wall switch into the flush-mounted box and fasten it with suitable screws. If you want to mount the wall switch with a switch series from a different manufacturer, check the compatibility in the compatibility list. When installing with the supplied frame holder, the four T-shaped brackets must be removed, but this may not apply to your existing frame. Place the frame on the wall switch and fix it with the supplied frame holder. To facilitate installation, the rocker mount can be pre-installed in the rocker. Now place the rocker on the designated receiver. If you are using a different compatible switch series, the rocker may need to be modified depending on the manufacturer. Please refer to the compatibility list to find out what to do in your case. Now you can switch the fuse of the associated circuit back on. That's all there is to it. Do you have any more questions? Find out more on our website or contact our service department.